Well, this crash landing, this one has a better ending, thankfully. John Brinkerhoff of Westminster landed his Cessna on an interstate in Boise, Idaho this morning. Brinkerhoff called the control tower at the Boise airport just before he was able to put the plane down to tell them that his engine had failed. And he was able to walk away from the wreckage. But two lanes of that highway had to be shut down during rush hour while the landing was investigated. Look at that. And the plane was eventually removed.